class. In this slide, we have a conversation. A conversation between a realtor and a buyer, right? That's a conversation we have in this slide. As you see the title, conversation. Conversation. The realtor would be courtier and the buyer will be acheter. Acheter, the person buying. Acheter. Acheter. The verb is acheter, but the person buying is acheter. You say acheter-ya, meaning the buyer. Acheter-ya, the buyer. And realtor, courtier. Courtier, okay? Courtier, acheter. Now, here it goes. Me kailawi, uhemeli. Me kailawi, uhemeli. Me kailawi, uhemeli. Deo abelui. Deo abelui. Combien chambres li gen? Combien chambres li gen? Deo abelui. Combien chambres li gen? Li gen 4 chambres pour moun coucher. Yon salon, yon salle à manger, yon cuisine, 3 toilettes ak douche, yon salle jouet. On rentre pour kawe kay la bien. On rentre pour kawe kay la bien. OK. Y a bon moins kay la ak tout frigidaire? OK. Y a bon moins kay la ak tout frigidaire? Oui. Frigidaire, four, machine pour laver, machine pour sécher, ak tout zouti ki nan la cour. Met kay la ap kite yo pou. M kontan. C'est un bon affaire. M kontan. C'est un bon affaire. All right? That was the conversation. I'm going to read it again. You follow me. And then you can go back to it as many times as you have to. I'll start over with the conversation. Line one. Me kailawi. Uremel. Now, let me go back. I said me kailawi. Uremel. But when you look at your screen, it says uremeli. Now, L is short for li. When we saw the pronouns, li was the third person. L is just the short for it. All right? Okay. Let's say it again. Me kailawi. Uremeli. Deo abelui. Combien chambres li gen? Li gen 4 chambres pour moun couche. Yon salon. Yon salle à manger. Yon cuisine. 3 toilettes à douche. Yon salle jouet. An nou entre. Pour ka wè kay la bien. OK. Y a bon mwen kay la tout frigidaire? Oui. Frigidaire, four, machine pour laver, machine pour sécher, ak tout zouti ki nan la kwa, met kay la kite yo pou. M kontan. Se yon bon afè. That's the conversation. Cover it until you master the words and then try to keep the accent as well and all that. So now we're going to go to the next slide and we're going to count. Let's go. Let's go count.